So excited to go to Prix de Lausanne 2020.